formed from the purest of rains. You cradle civilization and help cultivation, but we fight for rivers.
We defile you with chemicals and waste. We rob your sand and make you naked.
We block your path by making unplanned houses. Oh, Nadi Mata, forgive our lapses.
We have students of class 5 here to perform a song which is a tribute to the sacred rivers of India.
Thank you for the introduction. This is a wonderful concept of saving rivers. So now we have the class 5 children all set on the ground for a wonderful performance to giving away the message of growing more trees to save our rivers.
Sapravahita, sakam anumita, 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 sapravahita, sapravahita, sakam anumita, sapravahita.
చెలువు అనే వరత
Wonderful children!
Wonderful sight of the rivers, the blue. It's like the river flowing in front of your eyes. Wonderful display, children.
గంగా
యమున కావేరి నర్మద సింధు గోదావరి నది 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 గంగా యమున కావేరి కృష్ణా నది నది
నది
గోదావరి నది 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 నది
Huge round of applause. Seven rivers flowing right in front of us.
This is not called a big applause. Ladies and gentlemen, put in your hands together. You're all too stingy to give away appreciations to your children. Kindly put in a bigger hand to encourage these children who are under the hot sun. Thank you, children. It was a real good message for us. we will do the same trees and have our rivers flowing. Thank you so much. I thank Nandan and all the class 5 teachers who have really put in their best. I also thank the caretakers who have taken the trouble of stitching all the props for them. The props were stitched by only our caretakers in the school itself.
Ma'am, please, all the 5th class teachers will join and run with our kids.
It's wonderful. You are joining in giving the message.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Run around.
This is called lead by example.
This is the energy Rainbow Heights have. Whether you are a student or a teacher, you have the energy. Thank you so much, teachers. You've done a wonderful job. Excellent. Thank you.